focuses on cutting-edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses. BigTech.
The import to India only 12%, but we exit on an offer room air condition, and we enter only 12% contributing import. But owing to our such aggressive entering with the innovation, the size of import air condition became 31%. Then why we LG made such a radical decision? LG is not just a following brand. As an integral and a reliable brand of India, national brand LG, we think it's our responsibility not just to follow the seeking profit and revenue, but leading to enhance lifestyle of Indian consumers and to provide some global issues like global warming, eco-friendly and savings. Inverter is a solution. When we announced last year 100% the shifting to the inverter, nobody believed it LG will make such a success. But very successfully, we achieved our goal. And Indian consumers' monthly electricity bill sharply, significantly lowered. So, on the occasion of 1 year's anniversary of that shifting to inverter, today we come up with another new innovation, 59 new models. But without the support by your medias, it's very hard to communicate with the consumers for the benefit of inverter technology. Especially LG's dual inverter, it really guarantees energy saving and convenience. But not only for air conditioning, as you have witnessed last 20 years, every year we LG introduce new technology like the DD motor washing machine, OLED, and the linear compressor refrigerator like this. So taking this opportunity, I'd like to make sure again, and it's our commitment, LG is not normal Korean company. LG is a purely 100% Indian company. So please love LG, please communicate with the consumers for the innovation of LG. Will you do that? Huh? Promise. Many people worry about the cost for the inverter, but through the innovation, we will minimize the cost up, and considering total value proposition, consumer will, smart Indian consumer will recognize LG's inverter, dual inverter RAC is comparatively cost efficient. Again, thank you very much for your attending, and let's promise 1 year later, LG will come up with another new innovation. Thank you so much.
Obviously, there are a lot of regulations which Government of India has brought about through the Bureau of Energy Efficiency. We work closely with them, and we are happy that LG has decided to prepone all of that and introduce products which are not the Indian style of, you know, doing things at the last minute, doing it much in advance. And with this enormous market share which LG has, gradually this will impact the energy consumption in the country. The new things which are happening is that there is very great hope and motivation now for the appliance and the consumer electronic industry, because as a nation we have sent electricity to almost all the 600,000 villages of the country. Just about 5,000 or 10,000 villages are left. So with electricity coming, people can buy appliances, people can buy refrigerators, some people can buy air conditioners also. Because today the rich people in the rural areas use generators for electricity. And generators are very expensive electricity, you know, they cost 15-16 rupees per unit. And electricity is going to the villages at 5 rupees and 6 rupees, so which is very economical. So people will, you know, start using more appliances, etc. The BharatNet program, which is sending fiber now to 100,000 gram panchayats, is also getting over by March 2019. And all the 260,000 gram panchayats, which will reach about 600,000 villages, will have fiber going to these villages. So the e-highways which the Prime Minister promised is a project which is happening. So these are fantastic things, and we are also requesting that LG should have a bigger footprint in terms of products here, and a request that there is a big market for other appliances where electricity is also, a lot of electricity is wasted. So to use the great LG innovation.
Comfort zone. You agree or not? When we leave our comfort zone, magic happens. So that means magic happens always for a change. When we change, that is what normally it happens. So what our government of India has done for the last 4 years, Mr. Modi has done, what he has done. For the last 4 years, he has taken number of initiatives. What were they? That is Swachh Bharat, Clean India, and digital, you know, Inva, and GST, and Make in India. That means all four things which he has taken initiatives are only for the development of the country and the growth. We all know this. So similar way, LG also has taken the initiative, a change in 2017. That is 100% air conditioner with energy efficient inverter technology. We all know. Last year you attended. If you see that way, together with all your support, we have done 100% inverter transition last year. That is only because of your support and the entire, the 800,000 customers who have bought our inverters in India. So if you look at the results, the major result, which is the first brand in India with 100% compliant with 2018 ISCR regulations. This is the only brand, okay, for you know, 100% inverter ISCR regulations. So I just explained to you what exactly, why I am saying that first brand. Actually, when we have planned this one in 2017, the 100% inverter transition is a big step, okay. That is, the government of India is planning from 2018 January the ISCR regulations. But as a company, as a leader, we have taken 1 year in advance. That is the first more advantage we have taken that. So from EER to ISER, from 2017, from EER, that is energy efficiency ratio, to ISER, government has changed. But for LG, we have already taken 1 year in advance. If you look at January 2018, the changes are for window, there is no change. EER and ISER both are same. And if you see, for split air conditioners, there is a star level of almost around 2 levels down. That means 2017, which is 5-star model of split air conditioner, becomes ISER of 2018, that is 3-star. That means 5-star become 3-star. We always feel there is a cleaning of, you know, the sulfur oxide and also nitrogen oxide. So it will clean, but also there is a 6-step filtration and will have the Wi-Fi control. So we have 3 models, double booster, single booster and must have, which you can witness in the experience zone. So therefore, 100%
100% gold frame and 100% 3- and 5-star models. I must thank everyone with you.
The initiative of LG, which is started in Noida and Gautam Buddh Nagar area, it's my parliamentary constituency, and they have given real employment, and it's not life goods, just a name. They have made people's life good in one or other manner. And for the second thing, for a philanthropic cause, which our Prime Minister has initiated, that energy saved is energy generated. For these two philanthropic causes, I am with you today. And I compliment the LG team for taking such initiatives and innovations to match the needs of the time, and in especially a country like India. India is a land of diversities, where every 100 kilometers, the clothing change, the religion change, the eating habits change, the dresses change, the language change, from maybe some 0 degree or minus to some 52 degrees centigrade, matching the needs of that. What Prime Minister gave us, that until and unless we match ourselves to the needs of the times. If you recall, in 1857, we gave a call. This was the Gadar that independence. A call was given from Meerut, that Gadar, 1857. In 1942, our needs were different. We never asked for a air conditioner, or we never asked for a washing machine. Our need was Quit India. Even a person like Mahatma Gandhi, he said, do or die. We can expect this statement from Subhash Chandra Bose, we can expect this statement from Bhagat Singh, but this statement was given by Mahatma Gandhi. That was the need of the time. In 5 years down the line, 1947, we became independent. After 70 years, after 5 years, we'll be celebrating 75 years of our independence. Every time that need of the time changed, expectations of the people changed, the requirements, matching with the world population, the world diaspora, we have to change. And now it's a high time that we come up to the expectations of the people of India, we come up to the expectations of the people of the world. Now India is a destination of choice for the world diaspora also. The industrial groups, the investments and all those, India is the destination choice. Where our population is our strength, it's a weakness also for us. We are the most consumerist market in the coming times. Maybe till 2030 or by the night, we will be the largest consumer market. The world knows about it. So we have to present ourselves with the changing needs of the time. I come from a village where in 100 kilometers there was no doctor. What to talk of air conditioners, today also not there, even not the air coolers. And the temperature used to be 46, what Gujral was telling. It is true that the cool air sleeping below a tree used to give us as good effect as air conditioner. Innovations came. And today, I being with the culture and the environment ministries, both of them has to match with the growing pace of this nation, which is the future. The world is looking towards us. And I compliment again all those who have this philanthropic thought of matching the things with India. Prime Minister gave us a call, and I was in Civil Aviation and Tourism Ministry, that is it possible that ek hawai chappal pehenne wala aadmi hawai jahaz mein udega? I was in LA when an aeroplane used to come across my country. I thought, will I get a chance ever in my life to board this aeroplane? Yes, we made it possible. For a 1 hour flight time, we made this. Yes, 2500 rupees you can fly in this. And today you will feel that all the policies of India are for common man. We have to look for the conservation of energy, conservation of water, environment. It is our culture that we don't have a struggle with the nature. We have a friendly situation with the nature. We don't compete with the nature. We are a companion to the nature. And that's what we worship, our rivers. We worship our trees, we worship our animals, and that is exclusive in India, that we even bow down before Mother Nature. We teach our children that Mother Nature is as good as your mother who has given birth to you, as good as your mother India, and we say that Mother Nature is as good as. So all those philanthropic thoughts which takes us close to the nature. As a doctor, I say that whenever we go away from the nature takes its revenge. Whenever we go say, okay, temperature minus 16 degree temperature per air condition chalega, us raza hi odke soenge. Us culture se hame bahar aana padega. Aur isiliye aaj desh ki 80% 90% population ki zarurat hai to conserve energy. They cannot afford to pay their electricity bills. We have to. And second thing, not at the cost of nature's invasion. Yes, when I was in New York, that city bound area, I was told that it's a bad situation either because the air conditioner's heat and air conditioner's pollution, what was coming, it was tremendous. They were taking times, they were taking changes. So until unless we are good to the users, the people around us, they are not going to respect us. If you are only a commercial entity, if LG is only a commercial entity selling over here, I would not have been here. I will not have been here just to say that, okay, LG is launching some other new brand of that. I would not have been there. When I asked Geraldus, what is the theme behind? The theme behind is saving energy. Yes, I am here. And I feel proud to be here that for this thought of yours, that yes, for this nation, the saving energy, saving cost is a matter of concern for majority of the people of us. And until unless we are beneficial to the society, if you are purely commercial, I'll not use that crude word, what has been written in a management book, that it's a give. If I am a doctor, somebody gives me 100 rupees consultation fee, I write a prescription for him. There is no obligation on any side. It was my duty to give a prescription for the value he has paid, and it was my right, it was his right to get a prescription for me. If he can do something more than that, that is being recognized. And I wish LG to do some more philanthropic works like that. I started my professional practice 34 years back in Noida, and I was invited to Japan to deliver a talk on the Chinese business model versus the Japanese business model. So they said that cost, they said we have invited you for a cause. I said, why, what is the cause? There are people, industries and doctors much knowledge and much qualified than me. So there was a topic in that in my biodata that they asked, what was your seed capital when you started your venture? I started right 600 rupees. End of the day, it was written right in US dollars. So that poor 600 rupees got converted into $12. So then we wanted to see whether something can be done in India with $12 also. Yes, it can be done in India. And definitely we are people who have this thought of saving, conservation, and we have to have a win-win situation with the nature. All those things. I just now recently visited the Chinese city of Xiamen, which is industrial town. I could see that people were with the masks and a lot of people. I thought some swine flu is over there. So I questioned them, yes, sir. Is there some swine flu going on there? No, there's no swine flu, but there's a lot of pollution over here. So have you stopped manufacturing? No, we have not stopped. We are trying to live with the manufacturing and all those things. So friends, again, thank you to LG and all team, Mr. Kim and Mahindra Ji and Mr. Gujral for inviting me here. And I wish that this thought of yours, this should go ahead, and more research needs to be done in this field to save energy. Thank you very much.